One of the key people behind the third annual Vail Scientific Summit is the CEO of the Steadman Philippon Research Institute and the Steadman Clinic, Dan Drawbaugh. For him, this is one of the biggest events of the year.
The first night was really tremendous. I was sitting next to one of our large donors, and he kept hitting me in the leg, and he kept saying to me, "Dan, this is the way a meeting is supposed to be run. Look at these scientists. Look at everyone here." It was really, really positive.
Yeah, and how are you feeling about how it's been growing, too? Over this, I mean, from where you started to now.
Yeah, over 3 years. I think it's doubled each year in size, and Dr. Hewitt has done a tremendous job. The faculty, the Steadman Clinic surgeons that are participating, just a world-class event, especially with the 65 researchers coming in. Well, I hope the biggest outcome would be new knowledge, new collaborations that advance science and really clinical translation much faster than it's ever been done before.
And speaking of the donor's perspective, you know, do you think that this is a great way for people to get more involved philanthropically with the organization?
Oh, definitely. Philanthropically, it's just one of the great opportunities for us to educate our donors and friends of the Steadman Philippon Research Institute, friends of the Steadman Clinic, patients of the Steadman Clinic. It really is about, you know, the delivering best-in-class patient care, but also introducing new technologies and techniques to improve the health of our patients.
Why do you think SPRI is particularly unique as opposed to other research facilities around the country?
Yeah, I think the size is definitely unique. To have this many scientists and researchers and clinicians concentrated in one place is very unique. And then the interaction, the collaboration. Earlier this morning, I was with Dr. Millett, and Dr. Millett's talking with Dr. Hewitt about a new technique, a new science. And then he may sit down with Dr. Tashman, who's responsible for the biomotion, biomechanics area, and the robotics area. So the interactions occurring, I think it's more frequent and more accelerated. So very positive in regards to outcomes for patients. Well, it's a shared vision, you know, it's a whole group of individuals who really make the difference. I really see SPRI growing to the point where we need to start thinking about a research tower in Vail, because we've already in the past year, Vail Valley Medical Center was kind enough to build out a world-class facility, but we're full in the facility now. So I see us moving into a new research tower, either on the campus or within the valley. We'll have to determine that, but it's an exciting time. Again, this morning, a lot of discussion around the next research and scientific endeavors we are going to be taking as a team. And so it's the future looks very bright.